Hey guys, Cale with Melling Engine Parts here. Today we're out in the tech department. I've got the K567 oil pump kit here, which is the new oil pump kit for the 6.7 liter Powerstroke engine. We're just going to review how to install the pump kit into the timing cover, and then we'll go over the seal installation process into the timing cover as well. So let's start by unboxing it. We've got our seal and oil slinger there. Instruction sheet. Inner and outer gerotor set. New cover bolts for the oil pump rear cover. And then our oil pump rear cover. So we'll start by taking our gerotor set. Now, one thing you want to keep in mind, and this rotor set's actually got a chamfer on the outside edge on both sides of the gerotor. Sometimes you'll have gerotor sets that only have a chamfer on one side. This right here would be considered the pocket for the pump. Regardless if it's a front cover type pump or any kind of oil pump at all, the chamfer goes to the bottom of the pocket. If you put the square cut side in, it would keep the pump from rotating. And like I said, it doesn't matter with this because it's chamfered on both sides, but that's just, you know, if you run into a pump that is that style. So the first thing we'll want to do is we'll want to take our gerotor set. We'll just coat it with some cleaning engine oil. From there, we'll drop our gerotor set down into the pocket of the timing cover, the oil pump pocket. Now we can take our cover. Install these new bolts. Okay, we'll run these bolts down in. Doing this, you want to go in a cross pattern. Once we get those down in, we want to torque them all to 89 inch pounds. And again, I'm going to go back and forth across. Okay guys, so we've got our timing cover installed on the front of the engine with our new pump kit in the backside. Now it's time to get our seal and our oil slinger installed. So we'll start by the writing on the seal on the outside, or the writing on the seal goes towards the outside of the engine. So you want to make sure you've got that in the right direction. Then obviously the oil slinger sits in there. So we'll take it first off with a seal protector. And we'll walk that up onto the snout of the crank. Our oil slinger came off, so we'll pop that back into place there. And we've got our seal installer tool here. I'm going to start by putting the inner portion in. We've got an alignment pin here for the coincides with the dowel. I'm gonna take those down snug and then just crack them loose. We don't really want this to be tight. We wanna have it a little movement so it can kinda center itself as we walk that seal in. Once we've got that done, we'll take the actual portion that pushes the seal on and install that. Once it bottoms out, pull the nut off. Along with the installer. Pull the inner part of the installer off and there you go, your seal's installed, guys. Hey, I'm Cale from Melling. I appreciate you guys watching. Like, share, subscribe, and thanks again.